This is video our photographer took just moments ago. According to the Post Falls Police Department, search warrants were executed at two locations this afternoon. Police say they're related to evidence in several car burglaries in both Post Falls and Coeur d'Alene. According to police, guns were also stolen from the cars that were taken. We will continue to monitor this story and be sure to update you as soon as we can.